Hello everyone and welcome to the show that tests our competitors' physical and mental strengths to their limits, Jcat Banzuke! Hello everyone, I am Jcat TV and welcome to the first ever episode of Jcat Banzuke. Each episode, our competitors will have to face a different challenging obstacle course. And today's challenge for our competitors is Slackline! Up first we have Nina. How can she do on the course? She is spinning round. Countdown begins, and she is off, the first contestant to ever attempt Jcat Banzuke, the slackline course. And she seems to be having an interesting technique. I don't know, her leg is swinging around wildly. She needs to, oh my goodness, what? She might want to get a bit of a better technique here. There we go. Attacking it, climbing it like a rope, except horizontally. And this is good. Pulling herself forward using her hands. It looks like she's found a good technique here. And she could be well on her way to becoming the first to ever complete a Jcat Banzuke course. Oh no! Struggling a little, but she's managed to recover. And she's almost there. There's the finish. Can she do it? Yes! She's done it! Nina has become the first to add her name to the Banzuke. Up next, we have Finley, Nina's sister. How can he do on the course? He begins now. Oh no, he's fallen already! And what's this? He's climbing back on. He's trying again. Oh, he's fallen off again. Oh, come on. Oh, he's going for it again. There we go. And he's already failed, so this doesn't do. Oh, he's wolf. Ouch. Our final contestant to take on the slackline course today is Lachlan. How can he do? He begins now and looks to be trying to use Nina's technique a bit, pulling himself forward. This is good. Oh no, oh no! He's in trouble! He's in trouble! Oh no, he's fallen! In this first episode of Jcat Banzuke, three competitors took on the slackline course and while two of them were defeated, one of them, against all the odds, managed to rise up against the challenges and defeat the course. Congratulations, Nina, and congratulations to all the other competitors for appearing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.